Park Rangers. Anybody here? No.
Yeah.
Good morning. I'm the City Park Rangers. How you doing?
Good.
All right. We're doing a cleanup here in just a few minutes, man. You got to move all your stuff.
All right.
All right. We're working on the bathrooms right now. We'll be over here shortly, okay?
Sure.
All right. Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Do you need some resources? We have
Walter
here too.
No, they already got me in the system. I've been ran like consecutive days in a row now. So
it's not to be right. It's for
housing.
For housing,
I know.
Yeah.
Okay. No, I've running three or four days in a row. So
okay, no worries. Well, they're
here if you want to talk to them. Okay.
All right. Thank you very much.
Uh-huh. Well done.
I don't know exactly their
Friday when I was in like fell asleep in the bathroom.
Yeah, I know. I know you were in the bathroom last night.
I fell asleep on the menu too.
So, I mean, we can have salsa and see what they can get.
You can give me a public store, salsa?
But I'm working
on that last one.
I had to go back.
something really hard in the face.
Draymond, come on. This could be like your life saving, get some money, the new guys. Come on. Just raw anger, guys. Raw anger. That's what I'm saying, dog. Hey, man, he goes to here, bitch. I already told you what I needed one for y'all. Give me your ring, bitch. That's all I'm saying.
How you doing, man? I've never met before. I'm Jesse. What's your name again?
Jesse, what's up, 10-12.
10-12, is
that what it is? Yes, 10-12.
Yes, 10-12. 10-12, all right. So what kind of thing we can move this stuff? You think that we can talk a little bit and get rid of it?
Absolutely. This is what I can do on the cheek of the bombs, right?
All right.
The bombs,
right. All right.
What do you offer me to have to ask me to move some? Why you want me to move some?
I don't ask you to move.
I don't know how this is. Oh, no. I can write you part down. I mean, maybe y'all should just like go get some brakes and do some zest around the shop for a second. Get a dumpster, put it on the side, and some dumpster bins. Right, come on, you guys. You don't want to know what you was about. I'm a fucking Nazi dog, so, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Probably somewhere, dog.
How you spelling it?
I don't know.
Serious game. I think you should go over there, go one spot over there, drop all your things, and try to do a tea bag. Chains I needed, you know. At least let the guardian force know that still got to go face the roost on.
I mean, why you want this gentleman over here?
Friday? Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
You know, are you ranger or are you policy investigator? I'm actually policy investigator. I'm tired of being serious, dog. I'm tired of being serious.
You're serious? So you're going to see your skin? Tell me.
No. Let's just say the vehicle is mine. Cruiser is supposed to be mine. What is your job? What is your date of birth? You mean my birth? I know. They already said skankster, and that's all I'm saying.
Got
some chains in here. I want no chain.
Got something with the
lights
on it?
Stars? I need something. I need my guardian forces, GS Academy. Mainly to go to Leviathan.
Okay.
Y'all want to see that cut my power down? Well, here's what this one did to help me get that. So what I had to do to have that power, keep the giant tide away from coming this way, you know what I'm saying? You know
what I mean? So about that. What is it that you guys do on the weekend?
Clean up is every day. Friday is machine gun, rifle, pistol, NRA. I think it's next Friday. It's Friday afternoon. That's on my Netflix. I heard somebody else. I'm like, why are you making my book pop up out of nowhere? You gotta come out of the corner like that. Oh, no, dog. He's going super fast, dog. Okay.
All right. Help me outside.
morning, sir. Just want to let you know they're going to start cleaning up right now if you want to get your stuff and clean it up. Is any of this yours?
No.
All right, just you got a couple minutes as they're wrapping up just to pack up your stuff. They're going to clean up anything that you want to keep. Go ahead and pack it up. Feel free to leave anything behind. They'll clean it up for you, all right? All right, thanks, man. You want any help or services? We got lots of here. You good? All right, man, be safe.
Thank you.
department.
Keep track of me because I am the policy investigator. And I do not like how they done it, so I went to my park ranger, assured me I was a bitch and impregnated her on time ago when I was innocent. You know, when I was innocent to my own park.
They didn't tell me that they put my stuff on the boardwalk. Two boxes. And that created a
meeting.
To find out about stuff.
What's the number to the Holiday Motel?
The who?
Hey Google, what's the number to the Holiday Hotel? Holiday Motel on Pico Boulevard. And Maurice is there right now. He's there until 3 o'clock. And Maurice will answer the phone. I tried to tell him over there that. That's Maurice's number. Hey Google, what's the number?
No, go ahead. I'll follow up with her. I'll follow up with it. You know.
I have nothing to do with that.
That's you right there?
Yeah,
the other question. I'm going to take it over there to the table with the booth.
Yeah, I'm going to take it. Hey, you want that picture right there? You can have that shit. I don't want that shit. That shit was smart and they're not, or, I mean, I don't think it's smart.
Put this wagon over there.
Thank you.
But like, I'm aware of what words mean and stuff, you know what I mean? I know how to speak to, like,
testimony.
Look at that, I ain't never seen a bike burn rubber faster.
Can you help me with something?
Thank you.
lost in here. Say, man, if you want to put the bike to the side right now, there's like 4 more about that.
Yeah, I'll take the trash, man.
All right, so we're getting this down, please.
I'll get this right here. couple of years.
All right, what's your name?
What?
Yeah, I'm coming to the park too.
All right, but everything else here is good, right?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Nah, he, that was all part of his. He left it out there too.
I'll move ahead to the next item. Perfect. Thank you guys.
Help or services, I got the LASA teams here. You want to talk to anyone? All right. Anything you want to leave behind, I'll pick up the trash. Thank you, man. Good morning, man. They're going to start cleaning. I need you to get up. All right, we still need the area clear so they can clean this up. Do you need any help or services?
Huh?
All that stuff right there. Is that you?
No, it's not me.
Yeah. So, in order to be safe, they need everyone to kind of be out of the area.
Oh, nice.
Right on, man. All right, you good?
Yeah, just a long night.
It looks like it, brother.
Yeah, dude.
All right, man.
I'm about to ski right now.
Are you good, man? You're bleeding over there. You need any medical help?
Yeah, I got into a fight last night, dude. I'm about to turn off.
If you ask him, he'll respect that.
Thank you.
something.